you know, I think I was a little flat. Was I flat, babe?
You speaking to me? You talking to me? No, I loved it.
You made a mistake, but you stand by what you did. Which is why I'm standing here alone. No, all I'm saying is, do you think it's your fault Zach isn't here?
Hey, maybe you could do some of your ice skating moves.
Maybe it's not.
Interpretive dance for us all.
I don't know.
No, go back. That one. You have to sing that one.
Bedside baby?
Yes.
Why would I sing that?
Because you're a doctor and you have such wonderful bedside manner.
No, so have the words, honey.
What?
It's okay to be scared. It is. And even if your name is Greenlee Smythe, it's okay. Everything is going to be all right.
This is your song. You just made fun of my song.
I know it is.
Yes, I missed you. Or not. And maybe you... Maybe you saw it was me and you didn't want to talk. The thing is, Zach, I'm calling to tell you that I'm so tired of walking on eggshells. I know you got mad because I got caught up in the whole Ryan and Greenlee drama again. But when it counts, real couples get through stuff like this. And I always thought that we were a real couple. I still do. So that is why I am moving back into the house with our boys. And I really, really want you to come back to Pine Valley to join me. I just think it's time for us to just quit putting our lives on hold and figure this whole thing out. Either way, this is where I'm going to be. This is where I belong. So hopefully, we can just get past our mistakes and realize that what we have is too great. It's too great to throw away.
Something that good. You've been through hell and back, and you still have that spark, that connection. Yeah, I think they still got a good chance.
I'm glad you came back.
Yeah, me too.
And I meant what I said before about being hopeful.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. You see, that's my girl.
You really think I'll beat this, don't you?
I've never been more sure of anything in my whole life.